If you do apps, I've got an app, and there's a novel on it that I wrote, and all sorts of sites that can't live without. And so, if you know anybody in London, we'll be there tomorrow.
Wolf, Rose and Crown.
Yes. When the world has gone crazy, and it's all becoming clear, when they're gunning down our comrades, and it seems the end is near, as they're loading up the launchers for the tear gas grenades, we can take off our bandanas and kiss behind the barricades. When it's madness all around, and you can see this at a glance, we will sing and we will cry, we will laugh and we will dance, as they shout their marching orders beneath the helicopter blades. We shall seize the moment for a kiss behind the barricades. They will try to break our spirit, and at times they may succeed, but our love for the world is stronger than their greed. When the building is surrounded and hope begins to fade, in my final hour, a kiss behind the barricades. As the movement grows, there will be hills and bends, but at the center of the struggle are your lovers and your friends. And the more we hold each other up, the less we can be swayed. Here's the love and solidarity, and a kiss behind the barricades. Lorna McKinnon, thank you very much.
Well, the ball is round. Go on.
Huh?
The ball is round.
What?
The ball is round.
The ball is round. Oh my goodness. I don't even remember how to play it. The North America Free Trade Agreement in 1994, and then basically within like a few months, 10 million Mexican farmers were out of work and then started leaving the southwest of Mexico and coming to California. And then this anti-immigrant movement started like 2 years later. And they never seemed to make the connection, these people that don't like Mexicans. They never seemed to figure out that all these people were coming as a direct consequence of being made unemployed by NAFTA. But, yeah, that's how it is. It's interesting. And this goes out to the folks in Cali, although I wrote it a long time ago. Clouds gather in the forests. Treasure too in my desert town. And I think of far off places as the rain is coming down. Your breath down in the fields, picking fruit there from the vine.
Thank you.
much travels across these borders. So much is bought and sold. One labels the duchess, the other comes the gold. Free trade is like a needle, drawing blood straight from your heart. The border's like a prison, keeping friends apart. Will we open up the borders? Tear down the prison walls, declare.
CDs of us all. Can I just apologise for that? This is slightly out of date, and